Sports medicine is one of the subspecialties of orthopedics. Mainly it means that I work with active people, that I specialize in minimally invasive surgery, also called arthroscopy. And I do a lot of soft tissue reconstruction and surgery. So a lot of orthopedics is focused on the bone. I do a lot of bone surgery, but I also do a lot of soft tissues, so ligament and cartilage surgery. Arthroscopic surgery is a minimally invasive surgery. Arthro means joint, and scope means to look. So effectively, we're looking inside the joint. Rather than making a big incision over the front of the knee or over the side of the hip, I can make two or three little incisions about the size of my little fingernail, put a camera into the joint, tools through the other incisions, and do surgeries that, you know, 20 or 50 years ago would have required a long period of recovery, had a lot of pain, had worse outcomes. Now we can do quickly, efficiently, help the patient with much less pain, faster recovery, get them back on their feet very quickly. I'd say about 25 to 50% of my patients are under 18. I see a lot of teenagers, young people who play a lot of sports. One of the most common injuries I see is an ACL tear. The ACL is the anterior cruciate ligament. It's a ligament at the front of your knee that's commonly injured in athletes. Most of the time, especially in young and active people, they do much better if it's reconstructed with surgery. So I spend a lot of time speaking to patients about that and performing that type of surgery. Even though I'm specialized in sports medicine, that doesn't mean that I only treat young patients. I deal with athletes, whether they're somebody who's playing at Little League games at a young age, whether it's a college athlete, whether it's somebody in their 70s that plays tennis and has hurt themselves that way. There are a lot of different ways to be athletic, and the goal of sports medicine is to get patients back to the level of activity they want, back to the activities they want, regardless of whether they're younger or older.